Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My name is Usman Aslam and I live in Dubai, but currently residing in Saudi Arabia, stuck in this lockdown situation. I am a field engineer as well as an entrepreneur. This Ramadan, most of my time has been spent watching all the lectures and the videos which has been offered by Cameron Muslim College, and they were so amazing. I must say they were so amazing. My most favorite session was Prophetic Paradigms from Sheikh Yasir Qureshi, where he explained all the attributes which are required to get into the gardens of the righteous. I never knew these attributes are that much important. I never ever knew. Another session which I loved the most, which made me to meditate and get back to my psychological and spiritual center again and again, was from Dr. Abdullah Rothman, how he tells you to meditate and focus on your heart, and the importance and the existence of your heart is so important. Like, if you are going to fix that, then the entire being of yourself and your surroundings and the people around you could have changed. As well as in Prophetic Paradigms, the points which Dr. Yasir shared, like intentions, patience, sunnah, truthfulness, how important these aspects are in my daily life. Now I have fixed my intentions. I contemplate, I think about it before doing anything I do. I focus into my center, like what's the root cause, why this thought is coming in my mind, and how I can fix that if it's an evil thought and it's a disease of my heart. That was so amazing. It changed my entire life. I was going through a spiritual thirst which has been quenched by the offerings of CMC. Thank you so much, CMC. Carry on. Please carry on. Thank you so much. God bless you.